As the sunlight fades, the world is enveloped in darkness. Before their eyes, the impossible is happening. Monstrous creatures attack, eating everyone alive. Guts wanders a strange world, trying to find his friends he believes are fighting to survive.
Hello, my name is Kay Chaz, and welcome back to Berserk. We are finally hitting one of the big points of Berserk. Everything else that happens has been important, but this is on its own little level of importance. I didn't even realize it changed. But, yeah. We're gonna jump into the Eclipse. With, of course, my OP guts. Now, what's about to happen is a big turning point for everything. Costco's in there changing Griffith's thing. She's upset that Griffith can never do anything again. She can't tie the stuff because she's upset. Because, you know, upsetting is upset. Yeah, upsetting. Griffith! Stop it, Griffith! I can't! She can't do it! That's weird. This is weird! Griffith can't use his muscles anymore. If this is anything like how I think it might go, the Eclipse might be this entire episode. Just because a lot of cutscene's gonna happen. Like, a lot of cutscene. What's that thing on her shoulder? That it's rolled a piece of metal on her shoulder. Why? It's nothing. Why are you crying? Why are you running? Oh, she's upset. She can't go with you. She can't leave. They had a love thing, and she's like, you know, I'm gonna throw it away for this man that can't do nothing, he can't eat nothing, he can't say nothing, he can only look at me and go, quit crying! Man, Guts is really scarred up. Oh, yeah, that night? The night after I murdered a child? Yeah. It's a lot of cutscene already. And Berserk is also an anime filled with a crap ton of coincidences. What do I mean? Well, we'll get to that. Huh? What? Oh, hey, it's young Griffith. What are you doing trembling here? What are you doing trembling here, me?
You must grow up and become the man.
We're not done playing yet. We have hell to unleash. The sun has not yet set. Here, look, our kingdom. Oh, there goes Griffith. Bye, Griffith! Yeah, go tell them I'm gonna go run. Oh, I thought he was gonna run after him on foot. He sure is persistent, I'll give him that. But there goes his sad little body. Bye, Griffith. Bye, Griffith. He got ragdolled. It's turbo dismount. I really wonder what happened to his face. We never get to see. At least where I'm at, we don't ever get to see his face. Yep, his arm's broken. Oh god, that's even worse. Sharp rock. Why not? He can barely crawl. I mean, he got over there pretty quick. Yeah, do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. Come on, Griffith. Come on. You're useless now. You're useless. You can barely crawl. He can't do it. Man, this face looks terrible. I don't know why this part was kind of funny to me. I mean, it's sad and funny at the same time. It's just like, yeah, yeah. He realizes he can't ever do anything again. He's completely broken. He's useless. He wants to die, but at the same time, he does not want to die. And coincidence in 3, 2, 1, now. Well, was it a coincidence? What are the odds? Like, what are the odds of him finding the Baylet here? Of all places. Just happens to get run into the right, to get flung into the right lake and crawls over to the right spot where the Baylet was just sitting underwater. I mean, what are the odds? What are the odds? Coincidence? I think not. That's creepy.
What
touch me now. I'll never be able to... To what? I won't be able to... You. Trippy. Ooh, those are actually some pretty cool colors. Not gonna lie. Oh no. Here we go. Still a bit more cutscene left. Like a lot. Where's Griffith? Isn't he like right by me? Yeah, he's right here. The Beylet has changed. The time has come. That happens every 216 years. Yeah, it's all interesting. Well, hey, what do you know? She's been cut changed. Good. I don't like any of them. They're just weird. It looks like an evil Humpty Dumpty. Then you have the Buddha. And then you have one of the things from, what was it, Mars Attacks? I think that's what that guy is. Got a lady, got an evil Humpty Dumpty, got a Buddha, got an alien from Mars Attacks. The variety, at least. Ye lambs of the ungodly gods. Enjoy this sacred nocturnal festival to the fullest. The honorable child consecrated by the law is a casualty. The hawk. Thou art the chosen one. At this time, at this place, the one chosen by the hand of the great god, we are kinsmen, O blessed king of longing.
こいつには尻尾の一本も生えちゃいねえ。
Sorry, Gorgas.
グリフィス。
Gosh, it's just weird. It's all weird. Yep, now we're going up, 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 and a thing of heads. Griffith tried, at least. He doesn't have any muscles. Yep, he fell a long way and just cut up oh so much. Jeez. Just going up. Just keep crawling. This part was... Yeah. I didn't really like so much of this part. It was just kind of off on everything. Guts, my friend. The tens of thousands of my friends and foes, you're the only one who made me forget my dream. More with Doug. Guts is awesome. He was born from death. A sacrifice.
Go to this!
Ah! I wonder what would have happened if he made it there in time. If maybe he would have evolved, if he would, I'm not going to say anything about that, that's actually spoilery. If anything would actually happen to him. Well, SS symbol. Everyone's getting hit. And then these things transform. Because a symbol-like reaction to them or something. At least it didn't show that. It got gruesome. Jeez, that was 20 minutes of it, and it wasn't even me doing anything. I need vitality. I just have a feeling I'm gonna need it. Well, I guess that's all we're gonna do. So, yeah, okay, let's go. The Eclipse. As the sun dies, the fifth angel shall appear. Griffith's sacrifice to the Band of the Hawk to fulfill his own dream. The world is swarmed by hordes of unearthly monsters, and the sacrifice of Band of the Hawk is being eaten alive. Guts wander the strange world, trying to find his friends he believes are fighting to survive. He does pretty well fighting on his own. He actually puts up a fight. That's a lot of them. I just want his blood. Down he goes, down he goes, down he goes, down he falls, down he falls, down he falls, and he's dead. No, he's not. Instead, he landed in a pool of blood. Body parts everywhere. Band of the Hawk has been disbanded. Wait, I shouldn't have my sword here.
Shudo, Pippi, Korkas, Kirikomitai, Kaska. Doko ni iru nda? Henjou shiro.
Well, I mean, I made it here, now what? At least I got all my stuff. What I'm gonna do... Holy cow! That startled me, not even gonna lie. Can I not beat that thing? Maybe not. I guess I'm gonna go this way. Okay.
Hmm.
I don't have my throwing knives anymore. I'm shirtless. I'm shirtless guts now. Is that a lot like a monster lobster? Let's see if I can actually beat this thing. Something red's coming my way. Okay, now it's gone. I don't need it. Dun. Am I gonna see Pippin? There goes Corcus. Wish she were, Corcus. Man, that dude literally wants women so much that he's willing to go after him here. Goodbye, Corcus. I don't like all these sounds. Oh, it's a stray war demon. I can beat up a stray war demon. Won't be easy, but I mean, I can. Oh no, it's an ugly one. Is that a snake man? Yes, it is. Snake man. Alright, we're good. I killed everything. Oh, what is that over there? Is that another lobster? I can do this. I can do it. I wish. I'm so used to doing my thing and having knives in the combo, but now I'm not, so now I gotta, like, improvise. I keep accidentally. Now, I'm not gonna complain about using my death blow, but, I'm gonna save it now. Who's next? Judo! Casca! There's some weird designs of stuff. At least he doesn't quit. Good job, you managed to take one down. Stand by your own word. Come on, Judo, you're my favorite of the Band of the Hawk. Nope, he ain't lasting. Judo! They got a whole band of monsters behind you. Run, Costco, run! I mean, your sacrifices don't do much. I mean, you're over there trying to kill her. You're over there doing your best to catch her. Meanwhile, you're over here doing your best to kill me. Why not all just focus all your attention on me? Granted, I shouldn't have my sword right now, but I thought I'd just be running around, like, dodging and weaving stuff. Right here, right now. Stand my ground and never back down. I know what I believe inside. I'm awake and I'm alive. I will kill you all! Oh wow, that he actually survived that. That's interesting. Now I'm walking around in a pool of blood. I don't need vitality. I need items. Pippin! Pippin! See, now he has a weapon. Pippin! Oh, hey, it doesn't show it. In the thing, it actually showed him with like a massive hole in his back, missing all of his insides. Then there, he got split in half, and you didn't see any blood dripping out of him. He had all of his blood drained from him. Give me enough time, I can kill them all. Femto? He's evil, Griffith. Something we never would have thought happened. Probably the best guy in the whole show turned evil. He turned into Birdman or Batman.
I'm Batman. Hey, Guts. I'm Batman.
So now what? We're gonna fight a little more. It's gonna show a little of the awful cutscene. Is it going to go into the other stuff? I don't know. Casca! Then after this, he just appears, goes and starts. Yeah! Yeah, he gets her. Why am I so slow? I would if I could move! Come on, Guts! Uh-oh. Come on, don't... Come on. Wonder if it's possible to get 1,000 kills here. Right here, right now! Man, this is... I gotta get to that thing. But I can't. I can't get close enough to it! What do I do? Quit falling. Am I being drained? What the? Getting real tired of you, Griffith. I have to get my thing. I gotta hit him. But I can't because he has freaking black hurricanes around him. Seven, seven, seven. I can officially quit now. Best I can do! I would have thought that would have hit him. That thing has a massive range on it. I don't like this. Once those stupid tornadoes go down, everything will be a lot easier. Haja! Gah! So this thing can't reach him, which it kind of sucks. And smash. Got 1,000. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Man, I wish I could see and or move. But no, for some reason I just keep getting knocked down. I got it. I've somehow got to get to him. If not, I'm just going to sit here. I can't. I'm really kind of getting annoyed. I don't know what I'm supposed to do to get near him. So those stupid things won't go down. So yeah, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna run out of time. It's a big thing. I can't get near him. I like killing the... I see one twister. I'm about to... I don't know what to do. It's been going on for a few minutes now. And now I can't. Well, I guess I'm going to have to figure this out in the next one, so thank you all for watching. Evan K. Chazzo, this has been Berserk. Stay tuned for the next. Stay cool and peace out, everybody.